27 divided by 10. 27 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 27 but not greater? Multiply by 3 is 30. 30 is greater. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 20. Is not greater. Subtract is 7. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete always. Complete with 0 and here with point. Then multiply by which number is nearest to 70. Multiply by 7 is exact 70. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.